a kite gets stuck in a tree, and he says, "Good grief!"
Good grief! What will we ever learn?
I don't know.
Hi, everybody!
Hey, hi, Elmo! Hey, what's going on, Elmo? Yeah, I'm out for a ride?
Well, I was talking to Elmo's friend.
Oh!
Learning to use the potty.
Ooh! Ha, 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 ha! Yes, a big topic of conversation around the Bear household lately.
I bet it is.
Yeah.
See, Charlie Bear is Baby Bear's sister. She wears diapers.
That's why I forgot, yes, because she's still a wee little bear.
Yeah,
but getting bigger every day. Isn't that right, Curly?
So... Baby Bear isn't a baby anymore.
Yeah, don't let the name fool ya.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, Baby Bear can use the toilet all by himself. Isn't that right, Baby Bear?
Hey, does a bear use the potty in the woods? Of course that's why. After all, I am a potty animal.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Yes, this is my potty animal. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Baby Bear.
And you know what? Someday, Curly will be a potty animal, too.
Guess what? Yeah, yeah. In fact, Curly has actually used the potty a few times.
Oh, really? Hey, good for you, Curly.
Yeah, for now, she's still wearing a diaper. But sometime, she puts her wee-wee right into the potty. Yeah, no woo-woo, though. No, not yet. Not yet.
Well, someday she'll do both.
Yeah, wait a minute. If your baby bear says wee-wee and woo-woo?
Yeah, wee-wee and woo-woo. Yeah, that's what we bears call, you know, what you put in the potty.
Say number one and number two.
Yeah, I was right, that was going in.
Yeah, and actually in Spanish, you can say numero uno and numero dos.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, but what words do you use?
Baby! I say baby. I call it a tinkle. When I'm sleeping, the pink comes out of me.
Wee wee!
I call it a whittle.
I do piddles in the bathroom.
Peepee.
I do a peepee peepee.
Peeple.
Piddle.
Peepee.
Whittle.
A peepee.
I really need to urinate.
But what about the other thing?
I want it too. Poopee. Poopa.
Poopa.
We call it a poo-poo.
I call it a poopy.
I call it a doopy.
Papa. There's so many different words for pee-pee and poo-poo.
You mean wee-wee and woo-woo.
But you know what? It doesn't really matter what words you use because they all mean the same things.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Someday, you'll be able to put your wee-wee and your woo-woo into the potty every time.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Gordon, when exactly can we expect that to happen?
Well, everybody's different. And it's perfectly fine that everyone learns how to use the potty in their own way and in their own time.
So what you're saying is that it's not going to happen overnight?
Probably not. You see, learning to use the potty often can take some time, but as long as you continue to listen to your body when you get that feeling that you have to go...
Oh, yeah.
Pretty soon you'll get it.
Huh. Yes, I see that.
Oh, is that baby bear potty animal dance?
No, Elmo. This is more of an uncomfortable fidget. I just got the feeling that I have to go. Right now.
Oh, well, you can use the bathroom in my apartment.
Yeah. Okay, come on, Curly. Let's go. Potty emergency. Bye, Elmo.
I'll carry that baby bear. See? Baby bear knew it was time to use the
Oh, it's Grover. Here it comes. It's Grover.
See? Monsters, bears, people, everybody has to listen to their body. No matter who you are.
to have an inch. Jeez Louise, he's using a tree to scratch an itch. Talk about being in tune with your body. What are you doing? Come on. Nice touch. All this activity is making the big fella hot as can be. Will you listen to his body again? Yes. He's leaping into the sky. Oh my, he's grabbing air bag. He's using the plane to cool himself. I'm stunned. I'm horrified. Yes, I'm stunned. His body's trying to tell him something again. He's thirsty. Yes, of course. He's hot catching the fire hydrant. He's drinking from the fire hydrant. He's having the hydrant. Swell. His nurse wins. All humanity is asking, what is his body going to tell him now? Ladies and gentlemen, there's your answer. The big monkey has to go to the bathroom. He is so in tune with his body. This just in. Officials are taking emergency measures. It's a big monkey-sized potty. I'm just in time. Well, you know what they say. Monkey be, monkey do.